Either Ethan is dead or he has abandoned his family, and I'm gonna find out which one it is. And if it is the latter, then I am going to kill him myself.
Oh, can I help?